We're gonna put it in the water. Leans a little forward in the water because there's a rock up there. Just hit a part where its bow partially went underwater for a second. Oh boy. I think there's a hole somewhere and it's allowing water in. Oops. Cause it's like sinking. I keep missing it. Oh boy, this one's older and I don't think it's as well built. Stern first, just like sea raven. I think it's sinking. Oh no, I don't know why it's sinking though. Cause it's listing. A losing battle here. Well, it's sinking fast. I don't know why. Oh, it did this. Oh my god. It's capsized. Like, it's more capsized than the ceiling. It's upside down. Here it is. Well, it's back upright. I think it's gonna sink right there. I don't think it's gonna last much longer. We'll cut this out. Well, it's going back again in the same orientation the sea raven was in, and I think it's got stuck again. I just sunk sea raven because I kind of saw him trying to compare them to. Also, it's sunny now. It's sinking. Stern's rising. I don't know. I don't think I'll be able to get this one back out once that's under, because it's got a rock in it and it's going to plummet right like that rock to to the bottom once it gets going here. I want to see if it'll get shredded. Oh boy, that bowsprit's gonna stick. Oh boy. It's vertical. Oh, that was bad. Mast is gone. No, it's on it. Still on it. How is it still going? Because it's sinking. You see how sunk it is? Keep a steady frame on it. Oh no. It goes into the foam wall of death.